about to try these. So, babe, you had the... Oh, my God, your face is dirty. Hold on.
I got snacks in my bag. 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 I merely rocked and I dead.
What's going on? It's your boy Snack King Colin. I am here. And we hungry. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. So I'm about to do the new fudge strip strawberry shortcake. Now, if you remember a little bit ago, about a couple weeks ago, I did the hot fudge ones. I had them at the same time, but this kept getting pushed to the back burner, and now it's time. Now it's time to unwrap. I remember the last time I did like the hot fudge ones. You can go ahead and check that link out right above Aurora. So I remember she had some too. They're not here no more. They didn't make it. So they were yummy. I think I gave them like a 4.5 or something like that. So let's see if these go ahead and do the same. Now, I'm a fan of strawberry shortcake. Have you ever had strawberry shortcake? I don't think you have. I really don't think you have. But you like strawberries? Yeah. You like whipped cream?
Yeah. Why you always lying?
Yes, I do.
All right. So we're going to go ahead and open this up. It's a special batch. Yeah. I'm in Washington, so special batches are a little different here. Oh my God, as soon as you open that up, that just smells like strawberry ice cream almost.
Mmm, it smells so good.
Oh, that smells great. Like, if you're a fan of strawberry anything, man, you're gonna just, I don't almost want to eat this. I don't want to eat it, people. Well, let's not eat it. Let's save it. We gotta eat it all gone.
Yeah.
All right. Let's go ahead and crack this bad boy open and take a look at these things, man. They're pretty. They are pretty, I'll tell you that.
It's pink.
Yeah. So if you see, you got the little pink on there. Thank you, baby. You got the little pink background. I can only imagine it's strawberry, right? Here, let me put it in front of my baby's hand. She be watching too much YouTube. So I'm going to give my baby one. Here you go. Oh, here, let me give you a fresh one. I have my hands all on this one. All right, so tap it up. Let's eat.
Okay, let's go. Right in the trash. This is disgusting. Janet must have been talking to the Keebler Elves when she said, "Call me Miss Jackson if you're nasty." Ugh. I'm never gonna eat another one of these. I'm disappointed. Why is it so spicy?
Bruh, what the? What? You don't like it? Me neither. Come on, this tastes like artificial. Like, I feel like I'm about to grow a tail eating this stuff. Like, I think they put too much into the smell of it. The smell is amazing. Like, if I had a scratch and sniff, you would love it, but this is, no, not at all. It tastes artificial as a mug. Like, it tastes like I ate strawberry shortcake chapstick. That's what I just ate. That's what this is, chapstick all on this cookie. My baby don't even like it. She don't want a cookie? What kid don't like cookies? See, look at my baby's face. Look what you did to her, you freaking Keebler Elves.
I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
But yo, man, these are not it. Not it. Like, you, like not it, bro. Like, not even close. Like, it's like burning my throat. It's so nasty, people. It's not horrible, but it's horrible. You feel me? 1 out of 5 for these joints, man. I gotta go with a 1. I gotta go with a 1. These just ain't it. My baby don't like them. I don't like them. My wife don't even like strawberry. Nothing. You know what I mean? So it's done. And Bubba's not gonna like them either. We're gonna try, but he don't eat nothing. unless it's a chicken tender or a peanut butter and jelly. You know what I mean? So, it's your boy Snack King Cole. I'll try before you buy it. I tried it. Don't you dare look at these. Peace.
It's caught in the crossfire.